adjust the switching speed. Select a preview channel to be the next program video. Press the Auto Take button. HS-2800 will switch automatically. Through the menu Speed Button Setting option, you can set parameters for switching speed. Note: when switching using cut-to-cut or T-bar, the speed function is disabled.